Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you some tips and tricks with column widths and row heights in Microsoft Excel. So we're going to show you how to go from this jumbled mess to this nice, neat table here, and this mess up here to one that looks like this.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So let's say I have these columns right here in Microsoft Excel, and I can tell that they're not fit very well. So if I highlight my columns up here, I can go to Home, Format, and I can do Auto Fit Column Width. And now I can see that the columns in my table have been adjusted automatically to fit the widest cells for each column. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. I can also do the same thing for rows. I can highlight these and go to Home, Format, and I can pick this auto fit row height here. But I want to show you another tip that works for both rows and columns. So if I go back over here, if I hover my mouse until I have this double-headed arrow, whether I'm on a row or over here when I'm on a column, but let's just do the rows for this one here. If I just double-click, that is a shortcut to make the row height adjusted to the tallest cell in the selection. Now we go over this and more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.